Well, it's also sincere, so I think that makes it easier. You know, you're not pretending, you know. So I'm Lee de Bruys, and a South African. Immigrated to Australia 20 odd years ago and spent the last 20 years in Asia. We had a difficult lead up to selling, and Leo stepped in. And in fact, the buyers, they saw this property for the first time 40 minutes after me meeting Leo for the first time. And it took a few weeks, but they were the people that purchased the property. And Leo has literally held my hand the whole way. He's been nothing other than extremely professional and also extremely honest. You know, he never told me anything that he hasn't delivered on. And so I couldn't have had a better experience. I think there's a personal relationship that is, you can't fake that. So he was just extremely sincere, very, very honest, never told me anything that I wanted to hear. And just a delight to deal with. Phoned me every single day, kept me up to date. I never had to contact him. He's kept me in the loop throughout the process. My husband, who's been in Hong Kong, his communication has been outstanding. So the whole process, he's just a stand-up guy, you know, a really decent human being. Just thank you. I've said it to him a million times, you know, but really thank you. And I've said to him, his future is bright. I think that he's just such a pleasure to deal with, and I think it's not from just the buyer's perspective, from the seller's perspective. I think the buyer is also fortunate to have him hold their hand through the process. So really, thank you, you know, and for his honesty and just he's been a pleasure.